Hey everybody, David Andrews here. Just finished watching the sunset here on the beach and wanted to make a short video for you today about the power of vitamin D. And the reason being, we are still in the midst of winter in the Northern Hemisphere, and many of my colleagues and friends hail from the very far north Minnesota area. And so in this heavy part of winter, it's extremely important to continue to work on and feed your vitamin D supply, because a new research study just came out from Spain, and I'll put a link in the description. But basically, the short story is vitamin D was measured in patients with COVID-19, and they found that patients with high levels of vitamin D were 60% less likely to die from the virus, 84% less likely to go into intensive care. We're talking the matter of life and death. Your health, your ability. This is big, folks. This is really, really big. Your vitamin D supply is critical to your health and well-being. So personally, I am here on the Gulf of Mexico for this very reason, to soak up and create and build my reserve of vitamin D from the sun, because the sun is the best way to get your vitamin D. Now, if you're north of the 35th degree latitude, you cannot get vitamin D from the sun in the winter. So this is something not many people know. They think if they're just going outside in the sunshine in the middle of winter, they're getting vitamin D, but they're not, because your skin cannot create vitamin D unless when you stand outside on a sunny day, your shadow is shorter than your height. So the sun has to be high enough in the sky for those UVB rays to get through the atmosphere and to reach your skin. Otherwise, they're filtered out by the atmosphere because of the angle of the sun to the earth. So very important. Now, if you're in a northern climate and you cannot get yourself to a warmer climate, you just can't travel, there's restrictions, you don't have a place, you know, whatever it is, your alternative is to invest a few dollars and purchase a subscription to a tanning salon. So go find like a Palm Beach tan or a $5 tan or one of the facilities near you and just sign up. They're usually, they have deals. Sometimes you get the first month for 20 bucks or something really inexpensive, or just invest a couple of months and take the basic package, something that lets you get into a tanning bed that produces UVB light, ultraviolet B. This is the light that produces vitamin D. These beds are safe. They will not harm you. And in fact, they will create the vitamin D that your body needs to stay healthy. So just wanted to mention this again. I've made previous videos about it. It's extremely important. Please read the article. Keep yourself well by raising your vitamin D level. You can get this checked. You can do a simple blood test. You can find out where you are. There's apps. You can track your vitamin D. You can take supplements also. So here's your priority: sun number one, tanning bed number two, supplements with D3 is your third choice. So there's three ways to get your vitamin D, plus foods are also another way, but it takes a lot of eating of a lot of foods to get your vitamin D high enough if you're depleted. So get out in the sun. You got to get south of the 35th parallel latitude, 35 degrees. You got to go further south than that to get your vitamin D, or get yourself into a tanning booth or supplement with vitamin D3. Hope you're feeling well. Hope you will pass this on to anyone you know who really needs a boost to get their vitamin D levels up, and staying healthy and fit is the key.